And they're off. Crown Regent has gone on a break. Number four, Crown Regent off stride. Also on a break is number three, Too Good For Us. And Charlie Kronos is trotting out toward the lead. Striking Point will match strides with him early. Real Mendonca skimming the pylons on the inside from third. Miracle Lane quickly loops around him from the outside. And See Our Tough Critic has come away in fifth position. Really Suspicious is sixth. Two lengths behind him is B Money in seventh. Then it's another gap of two to Whiteland Will in eighth. After the brief break, Crown Regent is ninth. Opening quarter was soft and 29 and 4. And Too Good For Us is trying to catch the field from the back of the pack after a break. And Striking Point is just strolling along for the Catman. Two lengths clear. Charlie Kronos starting to edge closer from the pocket in second. Then it's Miracle Lane is racing in third. Real Mendon is two lengths further back in fourth. See Our Tough Critic, a pylon ride so far from fifth. On the move on the outside and flushing cover is B Money. As See Our Tough Critic is tipped out, so is Real Mendon. And Charlie Kronos is out of the pocket to challenge for the front. The half in a leisurely 1 minute and two fifths. Charlie Kronos and Johnny Tector brush quickly to take command with 3/8 to go. Its Striking Point is following in second. Real Mendon looking to pick up a spot on the outside of Miracle Lane. See Our Tough Critic gaps cover slightly in fifth. Really Suspicious sixth on the inside. Third over now is B Money and Campbell on the outside seventh. Racing in eighth is Crown Regent. Whiteland Will swings three wide from ninth position. Three quarters and 1:30 flat. And it's Charlie Kronos at the top of the stretch, and he's solid right now. Charlie Kronos is out there with a four-length lead. Striking Point is second. Miracle Lane splits horses and stumbled there briefly, but still keeps trotting and keeps coming. Really Suspicious also angling out for some racing room. Real Mendon is there. It's Charlie Kronos. Miracle Lane with a steady rally. Really Suspicious third, but Charlie Kronos had a big enough lead to win it wrapped up. Miracle Lane second. Really Suspicious third in 1:59-2. The Harriman Cup. Back to the winner's circle. Number one, Charlie Kronos. Two-year-old colt by Super Gill out of Rifa LB by Sharif De La Solo, owned by Falbalagen Ab of Melmo, Sweden, trained by Jimmy Tactor, and his brother Johnny Tactor is in the sulky. Charlie Kronos, a comfortable in-hand winner here in 1:59-2 in the second Harriman Cup division. Trackside to make the trophy presentation from the Hamiltonian Society, we welcome Mr. Tom Charters. Tom Charters presenting to the Charlie Kronos Connections and winning driver, Johnny Tactor. Number one, Charlie Kronos, 5:20, 3:40, 3 even. Finishing second was the 9, Miracle Lane, 8:60, 7 even. And third, number six, Really Suspicious, who pays 14:20. 1:9 exacta, $50 even. The trifecta, 1:96, $1,173.60. The upcoming sixth race, the Coaching Club Oaks, will kick off tonight's Pick Four. Races 6 through 9, $20,000 net pool guarantee. In the sixth race, the